Okay, what do we need to do? Talk to Roggy about Idra. Okay, that's certainly a thing. Where's that? To the... No, Miko. Roggy, not doggy.
Ruh-ro. Did someone say Roggy? I know, buddy. I know, but... Oh.
Took it a little too far, huh?
To yourself.
What? Were you talking to my dog? Did Miko... Miko was like, look, dude, I'd love to talk, but there is some hot tail coming through.
Oh, great. Another wanderer. Slumming it on your way to Windhelm.
She may be cute, but that girl is a beep. Who are you?
Here for work?
Get an axe
and bring me all the wood you can chop. Seen the remnants of the grove? That? Well, that was me.
No, I must have missed that. What happened there?
We got the mill up and running before we found out that the big stand of trees on the hill was sacred.
Yeah, that's a thing around
here.
Now
we can't cut them, and we can't afford to buy another mill somewhere else. So we scrounge whatever we can from around the tundra.
Ooh, that must suck for you. Well, I'll be on my way. Have fun with life. Dovahkiin and all. Where'd the sister go? She go to, like, pound some brews? Where's Allie? Alright, anyway, no, focus, actually. That chick didn't have a quest, so I'm hoping inside here is a legitimate quest. We'll find out, right? Hello? Wait, everyone works the bar here? The hell?
I hope you'll stay for a bit. We could certainly use the business.
I don't understand how this town works. Wait, you own the place, but they...
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you.
Wouldn't even be here if it weren't for my idiot sister.
Anything else?
I can't believe she dragged me all the way to this snowball. I'd rather be broke in Cyrodiil than broke here.
The mine's always on the verge of collapse. Good thing I'm around to keep it up.
If these Nords don't let up soon, I
Oh my god, it's like an episode of The View. They just keep talking and talking, and they don't shut up. Oh my god. Oh my god, stop talking. Alright, we have to leave. Run!
Well,
run,
Bill! Really nice
run! Run, boys! Get out! Get out! There's so many women just talking! Why won't they stop? The only thing missing was like, you know what's wrong with my vajayjay? Oh, whoopee, what's wrong with your vajayjay? Well, the other day... Oh, hey.
If you bring me, you're welcome here. Even if you don't, you're still welcome.
How do you know so much about me? Let's talk to these first.
A lifetime of study, you might say.
Good English, Jesse.
The best comes from Riften. But I haven't been there in years. Ever tried making your own? It's, not easy.
Dude, all these dudes are coming out of the mines now. What the?
Yes, I've wandered a bit. But I always come back to Kynes Grove. My clan was one of the first to settle here. Legend says that my forefather, Lena, discovered the mines after he stumbled into a dark cave to relieve himself. Too much mead. Of course, there's another story
of
Lena losing the family's shield in a different cave. So it depends on who you believe.
Ooh, can I get your family shield? Yeah.
According to my grandfather, at least. He swore that version of the legend was true. Even found the cave old Lena stumbled into.
Map location.
If you find it, I could show you some of the clan's favorite fighting moves. They're all shield techniques.
I can use that. Nice! Okay, Idra wants you to forget all about that coin you owe.
What do you think I am? A beggar? My family has always paid back every single coin we owed. Going back to Tiber Septim's time.
Stop being stubborn, let it go. What if I paid it? If I pay it, that's no better than... Just let it go. Let it go, dick.
I guess you're right. A Nord shouldn't be so proud to turn down a kind soul's generosity.
Exactly!
Tell Idra I'll be fine.
We've learned a lot here. This is like an after-school special.
Hopefully that story about like Lena's shield is true.
It will be, because I'll find it in like 5 minutes here. It's like an after-school special, but instead of drugs, it's stubbornness. Although I'm pretty sure stubbornness is the street name for cocaine now. The kids these days, and their stubbornness. I could just imagine a scene from the after-school special. Like, where did you learn to get so stubborn? I learned it from you, Dad! Stubbornness.
I've never seen
it's a
you
drug.
Before. Leave me alone.
What? Who is he yelling at? Lizzie, what were you doing? He's like, I don't do nothing. I just stand here and stare at you. Nothing creepy about that, boss. Meanwhile, Miko's like, don't forget about me. Alright, anyway. We're done, lady.
We could certainly use the business. It'll be good to not have to hear him whining about his debts. Rogi pawned a few of his things back when he still had things to pawn. Take them.
Wait, what? I just convinced a man to... And you're giving me his stuff? As nice as that is, I feel slightly bad about it. Oh, and then she's like, see ya. Enjoy his loots. Can I give them to him? Like, here you go, bro. She gave me your stuff back. Is that it? Well, it got very dark very quickly. I guess this isn't even dark. It's like hazy fog-ish.
Staying safe, I hope.
Sir?
I visit
do you want your things?
Work.
Maybe you could use your sword to cut off that twisty beard you have there, kinsman. Wear it as maybe part of your shirt. Or something. Because it's very cold up here, and you're rocking the sleeves with the V-neck, and you're like, look at me, I am a hipster, a Nordic hipster. Nordic hipster. Wow, that's a thing now. Nordic hipsters.
Mining is hard work.
Okay, so, what is up there? What is in that direction? Oh, that's the cultist. Nope, we ain't doing that. Nope, didn't mean to do that. Remove. What was that? Kill the giant located there. Find the cave. Oh, we're going there. Yes. Okay. Can we just like head across on an adventure? Actually, let's go here. Kill the giant first. Yes. And then we'll go back and go to the cave. Try to clear everything out in one fell swoop. All right. Weapons drawn. Probably should actually have weapons. Don't come get me, dragons. So, where are we in reference? Okay, we are going the wrong freaking way. Jumping bones. Jumping bones. Not what it sounds like. So don't get all crazy about it. Is that a thing? Oh, iron. It looks like that mammoth turned into iron. It died so hard, it became iron. Die Hard. Die Hard 5. Iron Hard. John McClane is back, and this time, he dies so hard, he becomes iron. It's a possibility. I'm not sure how science works, but I'd be willing to bet that that's possible. Alright. I see you, bear. I do not trust your kind. I never have. And I never will. Oh, shit! What the hell was that? What just happened? This is kind of unfair. That was really unfair. Miko was like, that wasn't cool, bro. But he's like comforting him, like, it's okay. Go into the bear light. Go into the bear light. So, Mammoth. Guess we're heading the right direction. Hello, Mammoth.
Hello, Nova King.
Hey, what's up, buddy? You gonna attack me? I'm not gonna fight you. I want to see what was up. Okay, anyway. Continue being cool. We're gonna take out this giant. Is there any other giants here, or is it just this one? Oh, son of a bee. Damn it, demons. We were just trying to pass him. Whatever, he's dead now. giant has awoken! The giant is mad, and he is awake, and he is mad. Okay, oh boy. Items? Potions? Let's go down here to, potions that are, like, have some increased health. And then we'll do, like, a, one of them things with the things where we, stamina, and then healing. Come on, giants. Did I hit him? Oh my god, I thought he vaporized. I was like, the mammoth died so hard he turned to iron, and I whacked this guy so hard he vaporized. Again, not what it sounds like.
To oblivion and back.
I know, buddy, I know. Ooh, gold. Take my arrows back. You can keep your pelts, you can keep your hides. I'll take your toe. That's creepy. I'm like, keep your pelts and hides. Your toe is mine. I'm like the really dysfunctional Shang Tsung.
Your toe is mine.
Worst Mortal Kombat ending ever, by the way. Like, you don't want my soul?
No, that thing's pretty tainted.
Oh, okay. Got charred skeevers. Got cheese. I like how it's like, don't steal the cheese. Meanwhile, I'm not going to. How messed up is that? Ooh, starts Khajiit. How dead is he really if his tail's still doing that? He's probably like,
a little help. I am really hurt right now. Maybe if you could just get me back to town, we could find a doctor? Maybe? I mean, I'm still... okay, my mouth is full of blood, but I'm still alive. Maybe if you would stop just staring at me?
We have to put him out of his misery. Because, like, I'm all for it. Wow, he can live through anything. Tough cat. What? These up here. Was this his, like, grill pit? Dude was grilling out. We just ruined his barbecue. He wasn't causing a... What? That's a horse? Dude was grilling up horse and wolf. Horse apparently empty. Do not let Allie see that. She would have lost her mind. Horse hide. Look like a bunch of... I was about to say leather. And then I would have just, like, facepalmed. So I didn't say anything. I didn't say... Horse hide? That looks like just leather. Stupid game. You're so stupid. Ooh, iron. Again. All the mammoths turn to iron. So it is said by the Dovahkiin. Lizzie's like, wow. That's a lot of mammoth. It's true. By the way, Iron Mammoth, rocking metal album. Someone get on that. Ooh, another giant. We're gonna kill him too. He's probably like, I'm late to the barbecue. Did I miss anything? Oh god, everyone is dead. Look at him. He's just taking a stroll. Just wants to get to the barbecue. Now, for you, giant! Slash, slash and bash the giant. He's gonna die. He's a giant. Ooh, take his toe. I'm gonna have a whole necklace of giant toes.
Like, yeah, that's what they get.
Alright, come on. Come on, you knuckleheads. Does Lizzie... What the hell? Is he down? That is the most badass, like, death position. Like,
I have had enough of life.
Kneel. Badass kneel. Alright, anyway. Apparently, Lizzie made it across the water. Miko... afraid of water. Take that. Alright, anyway. No. We said we would go to the cave. That's where we're gonna go. I'm not gonna explore. We're staying on task. Stay on target. Wait, we didn't go to the camp? No, I'm not falling for that trap again. Remember last time? This said it wasn't cleared, and then we logged, and it was cleared. We'll wait till next time. We are moving on! Okay, so, team, stay close. We are not going up into there. We are instead going that-a-ways to the leftish area. The left-ish area. Where are you going? Where are you going? Allie, where are you going? What are you doing? Is there something you want me to see in the ruins we've already been to? Oh, shit! There is! Okay, there are people here. There are angry people here. Save them! Oh, no! Save the team! I missed completely! Ah! No one mess with Dova Team Hunger Force! Dova Team Hunger Force, totally copyrighted right now. And what do we hunger for? Blood of mages. Ooh, I'll take that. Cause we are the Dova Team! Lizzie is bomb, Miko's got the girly scream, and Allie's like, whatever, I called that. Allie knew. You sense that. Allie is the true Dovahkiin. I'm convinced by the end of this game, it's going to be like, your horse was the Dovahkiin all along. And you were merely the one who took all the punches and got the crap kicked out of him. Although, actually, I'm pretty sure Allie has taken a lot of hits. Okay. This way? Yes? Affirmative? No. Completely the wrong way. Well... That's the thing. Alright, let's get off this. Hey, Wolf. Oh, damn! Did you see Miko charge that dude? I'm gonna just let this go down. Oh, look at that, we all killed one. And Allie was like, my skills are not required here. I only fight dragons and mages. Allie's voice once again has changed, and is a man. Do not question me. I am Allie. I was old when this world was young. She's also a Nord. Okay, so maybe this way. And then we go up and around. How do you get there? Like way up in the mountain. I mean, I guess I could have kept going north, maybe? I could also stutter. That's a thing I can do. It's a talent. My hope is that this winds around, that we'll eventually wind around up and back. Sure. Whatever. So there's the town. We don't want to go to town. Not quite yet. What we want to do is we want to come... Oh, God! Oh, there's two of them! Run, my friend! I didn't mean to do that. Art! Where's the other one? Watch your mate die! Oh my god, this is an epic battle over here! What just happened? Why am I not... What just happened? What? Why can't I do anything? What just happened? Did I just witness a Miko finish move? And it didn't let me see it? Was that like one of those like Allie and Miko were like, stay out of this, Dovahkiin! This is our battle! Yeah, that look. He has got that look in his face like, it's okay, I understand. But if you ever touch my kill again, I will eat your face off while you sleep. Miko. Seeing a darker side to him this episode. Hitting on women in town? Ooh, was that a hand could use? Yes, excellent. Coming out here killing dudes? Taking fire mage blasts to the face? Stone cold killer, that dog. Meanwhile, Lizzie's just doing whatever he's doing. Okay, come on, Allie, let's go. Let's go, pal. So there's an awesome waterfall. I feel like I should be exploring that water, but we're going on a mission and we are exploring. Oh, that's cool. Okay, So, like, what if we were to go, that's going to take us to the town. We don't want to go to town. We want to go there. So, I feel like it would have been better going there and just running down because it looks like it's all downhill, and I probably could have got there. But we'll find a way. So help me. Okay, so I have it on the map at least. I can see it in front of me. What the hell's that music? Oh, this is a town. That's nice. What town is this? Have I been here? Dovahkiin stopping through Angus Mill. Well, Angus Mill, I'll be back to you in a minute. I don't know why I crossed the river when I specifically said I wasn't going to, but it looks like there might be a way up here to get across. So, all's good. All's good. What's this? Hello? Excuse me. Someone was camping here. I don't know who. Oh, oh, crabs. Crab people. Hey there, how's it going? We're just crabs. I feel bad because every time I come across these guys, it's like a slaughter. Not even fair. Can I bash one to death? Like, just. I did. Wait, no, I did. Wow. Again, I apologize to the crab community. I know I have a lot of crab American friends watching right now, and I apologize. But your people, they are squishy. What happened to my horse? Allie! Sweetheart, dear. Where'd you go, pumpkin pie? Really? You ran from four crabs behind a tree? Like, I'm just watching. I'm so scared. I know you're not scared, baby. I know. Just giving you a hard time. She was like, I'll let you take all the credit. Thank you. I need that every once in a while. Okay. Ooh, a grove. Was this the grove they were talking about? Or did I discover it already? Oh, poop, a grove. Let's not go there. Every time I see a grove, I'm like, yes! And then I realize that's where they mind control the hell out of Miko. Foxy Brown! Where are we going? I guess Foxy White? What are we doing? Where are we going? Was there something over here? Oh, crap. What is that? What is that? Okay, team. You. Stay put. Wait, right here. You.
Ours is.
Wait, right here.
From here.
I don't know what this is. I'm a little freaking worried. Where'd it go? What? Did I... What just happened? It vanished! What was it? Was it whatever this is? What is this? Hello? Who are- Oh my god, what are you? What the hell is- What is this thing? I thought I told you guys to stay still! Oh god. Oh crap, it vaporized? Into... ice? Have I seen one of those before and just not known it? Maybe I have. I don't remember. Oh, so now you're gonna stay put. Follow me. Thank you, guys.
Whenever you're ready to leave, I will walk alongside you.
Oh, my team is so awesome. They're the best team ever. Oh, and we went the totally wrong way. Way to go, team. Way to go. Team Awesome Omega Delta Force. Alpha Niner. A.K.A. the Dova Team. A.K.A. Jesse and the Sunshine Funsketeers. Funsketeers. Oh, the Funsketeers. So let's go up and around, and that is, those are guys coming right at me. What the hell, were they waiting for me? Oh, so now Allie acts. Oh, that's it. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Ooh, guy down, and then dude's just beating the crap out of this guy. Oh, crotch stabbed him. Ali was like, well, I did my job. I'm done. Thank you for your fat troll. Thank you for. They was just fat troll delivery guys. They were like, troll fat delivery from Fat Troll Deliveries. You want your troll fat? We got your troll fat. In 30 minutes or less, all your troll fatting needs. Okay, back up this damn mountain. Hello, Kate, where are you? I could use some help with the... Wow, we went the total freaking opposite way. It is down here. So wait, Allie was going the right way? God, I need to stop questioning that horse. A horse is the smartest person on the team. So it's like around the corner. Around the corner. Oh, shit. All right, Allie, stay here. This asshole over here is like, I'm coming at you with my arrow, bro. No, my friend. I'm coming at you. With my sword! Ugh! Oh, dude died through a slash attack. I felt like what's-his-face in that movie about the guy. Brad Pitt. Wait, did Allie just talk to me? Who said that's close enough?
That's close enough.
Well, it's a bandit.
Now wow, she's this a surprise.
She's freaked out that I took out a friend. Oh! 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 Double team, triple team assassination! A double team, triple team assassination is highly skilled. Ooh, salt. Love that salt. Carrots, salt and carrots. Tonight we will have salted carrots, comrade. Spoiler alert, after tasting much of the food in Norway, especially the candy, salted carrots I'm pretty sure is a thing. I'm just saying, I'm pretty sure that's a thing. They put salt on everything. Everything. There's not enough salt on this ice cream, kinsman. Put it on there and grow a bigger pair of balls, you pansy. Damn it. What the hell? Dude went down fast. My whole team's become stone cold killers now. Dude, how come they all keep going after Miko? They know who the strong one is. Oh! Now they do. Did that guy try to talk after? Was that Lizzie? Yeah, that's a thing now, huh? Bet you're real mad about that. Can I bash his face? Can I pick it up? Like, I am the ghost of the guy you just killed. Playing with dead bodies. That's the kind of quality entertainment you can expect in this series. Alright, let's see. What are my choices? I can go left or right, eh? I can also get up there somehow. Can I do like a jump? Come on, wall climb. Hacking walls. Cause I got the balls. I'm a Nord who eats ice cream with salt. Salt eating Nords. Awesome. I feel like I can do this. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get up there. Yeah! Wall climbing. Hacking walls since 1984, I guess. What the? That's it? Fools retreat! Nothing. Really? This is just, it brought me up here for no reason? Is there anything up here? I'm sort of glad I got up here, but I thought there was gonna be like a secret. I see no secrets. Well, poop. At least I got up there. Proved it could be done. Alright, team, let's roll.
Hello, various barbarian hordes and or bandits. And,
nothing, just me. Oh! Come on, bro. Where are you at? Oh, he ran. He ran. Oh, backslash. I don't even think I hit the guy. Oh, Miko. Oh, he's like, look at me. I'm like the bandit. Hmm. curiouser and curiouser. Wow, this mammoth died so hard. Actually, this looks like kind of like mammoth poop. So iron is what mammoths become, and they poop out corundum. Corundum does sound like a type of poo, just saying. Or some type of character in a Disney movie.
Oh, corundum!
I'll save you, princess!
Oh, corundum! The prince will save me!
No! I'll save you too, princess!
Corundum. Most insulting Disney character ever. He's only two steps below Tomater from Cars 2. Well, what do we have here? I feel like I could have gone back and around, though. Before we go down, let's go out. Out and around. Prepare for combat, friends. Oh, wait, this is where I was. Oh, so it just loops around all of it?
Well, that's silly.
Probably could have figured that one out on my own without even doing it. But I just want to make sure. I just wanted to make sure. Okay, anyway. Let's go through here. Hello? Various beasties and monsters.
Now, ain't this a surprise? Enough of this!
Dude, slash your legs! Can I cut their legs off? Oh, damn, Miko doesn't even care. He's like, do your experiments later, kid. Way to show up late to the party, Liz. Die! Guy's been dead for like 5 minutes. Die! Anything else in here? Can we sneak and kill some dudes? Oh, hey.
Never gonna come here!
Oh, too late. I came here. Here is definitely where I came.
Is someone there?
Maybe. Come on, Hildegard, die! No! She is particularly tan for a chick in the north. Ooh, beat the crap out of her. Uh-oh, here's a bandit chief. Okay, this is bad. Bad. Tab, don't cap locks tab. Oh my goodness. Okay. Damn it, buttons. Why are you so confusing? Minor stamina. How about plentiful stamina? There we go. Oh, ow! He's like, I just want to get one last sip of meat. Oh, I'm dead. He tried. He fought for what he loved. Mead. And he died doing what he did best. Staring at mead. Ooh, what was that? Something of depleting with the what? Of depleting. I have that spell. I can't enchant. Oh, I'm over-encumbered? What is going on? Why am I slowed? Oh, because caps lock is a slow button. Son of a... Sometimes I really wonder... Whatever. Thank you. I have enough salt. I just stole a bunch from you guys. What's in here? Carrots. Paula. I think I have that. Silver amethyst. Potion of healing. Take that. There's their piss pot. Is there going to be an awesome shield just around here? Let's explore their books first. A kiss, sweet mother. Wow, don't want to read that book. Boots? Can I get the bottom? No. What do we got here? His ancestral shield. Awesome. And a glass helmet. Got plenty of those. Look at that. Saving the day. The Dovahkiin way. That's what I do.